Hey guys, I'm Ryan.
And I'm Joe.
Dramatic pause. Yeah, we are Beer Giants, and we're going to do a video today. This is a few things that I've gotten. A video for Boss Man Brand.
Kind of long overdue.
Yeah.
You've had these for a while.
Yeah, we've done a lot of repeat things like Husky Beard and all that. And I was like, we've got several other things we've tried bits and pieces of.
So now, Boss Man, right?
All right, going over our Boss Man Beard products here. I haven't tried like everything, like their full line. I did have, to get me started, which I got this, get it way up there.
Sample
of all their jelly scents. That's the way they do their samples. I don't think they have a balm sample per se, but that's the way for you to decide on the scents. My all-time favorite is this one here, and that is the Stagecoach variety. The scent detail on it is fine leather, sweet tobacco, and aged bourbon. So, you know,
obviously. That sounds delicious.
That's a pretty, pretty manly scent right there.
And I see that with a lot of the Boss Man scents are pretty manly scents.
Yeah, they are, and they're very strong. And the second one that I got, which I wasn't really like super crazy about, and they say on there too, a lot of them have patchouli in them. So if you're not a fan of patchouli, then don't get, you know, there's like three of them that all have it in there. But this one right here is one that it was okay, but not fantastic, and that's Magic.
Ooh.
Like I said, if you don't like that, you might want to avoid that. You might as well just go on to the Stagecoach, because you'll definitely like that. If a Camera has lavender in it.
Yeah.
And I thought about trying that.
Floral stuff.
But it's like it's a real musky smell. And I don't know, Gold, I feel like it's just kind of a lighter version of Hammer. Like it kind of has a lot of the same ingredients.
So you would prefer this over the oil, though?
I don't know if I'd use it like in place of an oil. Like, I don't know, me and Joe are to the point now where we don't always put oil in necessarily. Sometimes, like at night, we just do butter. And I think this would be an excellent case for this right here, because it lasts longer than oil. It doesn't absorb in as quick, being a jelly. So you could use that as an overnight thing. Or I do it, I usually put some kind of an actual butter or balm in if I'm going out and about. But if I'm just having a lazy day around the house, cleaning house, or staying in my PJs all day, you know, that's pretty good thing. It doesn't give you a whole lot of hold, but if you really get a lot and style it, it'll hold it, you know,
yeah, really, indoors. I haven't used any of this stuff. That's the only reason why I'm asking Ryan all these questions. He's the one that's been using it for a long time. I kind of stick to certain companies that I enjoy. Balm.
I'm gonna have to. Yeah. Go ahead and let Joe go with that.
They got balm just like everybody else, of course. Boss Man Stage. He got the Stagecoach go with his jelly, but you know, there's their logo. And this stuff is creamy.
Yeah, it's almost. I don't know. It's obviously a little more thicker and has some beeswax than the jelly, but it is by no means you know, really, really thick or real, real waxy.
Yeah, you're not going to break a nail scraping that thing. That thing, your fingers look like it goes right through it.
Yeah, it's almost a butter too, I would say.
I like their logo, and I like their scents are so more manlier than what I usually wear, but it's definitely something you could wear night out or whatever. And does
how big? Those are bigger, I guess.
These are 4 ounces, aren't they? Yeah.
I was going to say.
That's pretty good
size.
So
yeah, compared to, it's a thicker consistency than oil, so it lasts longer, and you're getting, even the bigger companies that do 2 ounces, you're getting 4 ounces of this.
The scent lasts a pretty long time too?
Yeah.
All throughout the day? Or?
Yeah, pretty well. I've had, this Stagecoach one's lasted me forever. I think I've had it like, I don't know.
Well, the problem is with me is I use a lot of my oil scents are citrus. I hear that they don't last as long as, they don't stay in your beard as long as all the other scents that they have out there.
Really like the Stagecoach. They got a cool, it's like a rooster. Here's your little sticker they
say. Big old stickers.
Yeah. So a couple little neat things. A couple things that I've really, really enjoyed from them though have been some of the accessories. When I'm starting to use it more, it's just this, I don't know what you want to call that there.
It's just a round.
Yeah, like a round, they call it a round boar's bristle, I think. But I've really started using that a lot, like when I'm first getting out of the shower and blow drying, like pulling that to get your beard straight, like while you're blow drying, I found that to work better than just a normal comb. I still use my 1740 when I'm first out because the teeth are a lot wider on it. But once I get all the snags kind of worked out, I'll switch over to that with my blow dryer. And then my all-time favorite, I kind of carry this around sometimes with me like throughout the day, especially if it's real windy, is this brush. And it's actually, I don't know if you can really see it on there, but it's a boar bristle brush, but there's also like a plastic tips there kind of around the outside.
Ooh.
And this bed right here is almost kind of a girly design brush, but this right here is foam.
Spongy.
Yeah, spongy, so it'll give if it does hit a snag. So that's a good just touch-up brush throughout the day. And this is the first thing I've actually had like customer service on. Some of those plastic bristles that I showed you on here, they kind of started falling out of this. This is the old brush right here. But I emailed the company and they assured me, you know, they would replace it. They have a lifetime warranty on all their stuff, tools, products, anything, whatever you don't like, they, you know, will replace it for you. So I got a new one, you know, at home in the cabinet, and I still just kind of throw this in the car, you know, since it's a little roughed up and missing some of the couple of the bristles, that's the one I kind of throw around and take with me places. What I'd like to do for you guys, since it's been a while since we did it, I am going to, we're going to try to do a giveaway this week. We'll start it this week anyways, maybe a giveaway.
Giveaway.
In a week or two, but I'm going to give you this, the scent sample pack. These are all unopened, and I've got some more at home that I have opened and played with and used and everything, but that's all original, still unpackaged. And then, I will probably go ahead and, unless somebody tells me they don't want it, if you don't trust me or whatever, but, this bottle of magic right here, I've maybe used it a couple different times, and it's just not, I don't really care that much for the scent. And, I actually had emailed them about the scent that I didn't think it was really, I don't know what I thought it was, and they offered for me to send it back and they would refund me or change out the scents, and I just didn't. I was thinking maybe we just give it up for you guys. If you guys haven't ever used this before, it's a squeeze tip bottle, so it's like there's a thing there that you screw and unscrew. Oh, there comes a little bit.
Yikes.
And so you just squeeze that out into your hand and then, you know, put it in your beard. So,
Do you like that better than the oil? Seems similar.
Yeah, it's almost more like a butter. I don't know. It's pretty.
Because they don't offer oil.
They do, actually.
They do?
They do offer an oil, like just with the standard eyeglass dropper and everything. But their claim to fame is kind of the jelly. They were the first ones that did the jelly. Really,
I was about to say, because that's all I see people with is the jelly. I didn't know they even had.
Yeah, and they did that before butter really took off. And that's really all it is like a more thinned butter. And we'll get a hold of the winner, whoever wins the giveaway. If you guys just want the scent sample, that's fine. But, I mean, I feel like that's pretty sterile just to squirt out in your hand. It's not like a balm where I'd dug my grimy little fingers around
the drain. Okay, guys, we got a code off, 50% off.
15.
That's what I said, right?
I think you said 50.
50, don't do 50, it's not 50.
15.
Not false advertisement. I'm showing you the card, so it's 15% off. Come back, kid.
Hopefully that will work. I don't know, it may just be if you ordered there before. I don't know if you have an account or not, but mostly all those codes will work. It says one time use only, so once per person, but 15% off if you guys do want to.
That's not bad.
Do want to try something out.
I like that.
But we'll have that down in the description below in case you didn't really see that on the camera very well. But it's pretty small print.
Hey guys, do the giveaway. Make sure you comment, like. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Share it. Go like our Instagram. Go like our Facebook. Got all of our videos. When we do them, upload them, we'll post them on there. And you guys can go click on the links to go to our YouTube page.
All the live stuff that we do our giveaways on will be on Facebook first. So
yeah. We try to do it on Instagram. It doesn't work out too well. So
if you want to be on the cutting edge, I mean, we always try to load a YouTube video later. So,
and if you want us to do a YouTube live stream, we got to get a million likes or a million subscriptions, don't we? Or,
or at least 1,000.
Or 1,000. So if you get 1,000, we could do it live on YouTube, which, I don't know.
Be cool if one day we climb that mountain. But
yeah. I mean, if you haven't subscribed, that's okay, but it'd be cooler if you did.
Yeah, but probably at least a week, maybe two. You try to get everybody in there for that.
So, yeah. Make sure everybody wash your hands. Make sure you wash your face. Make sure you wash your whole body, to be honest with you. And make sure everybody stays clean, stays healthy. Until next week on our next video, be giant.